Chairman, sir. At the very outset, I take this opportunity to say that it is not the social media that is responsible for massive lynching that is taking place in our country, but it is your politics of hate that has resulted in the increasing incident of massive lynching in our country. And that is the issue to be addressed. It is a fact that the social media is being misused mainly by communal outfits. If we look at the fake IDs created by certain sections, through these IDs, mainly communal propaganda is being unleashed. It could be in favor of majority communalism, in favor of Saffron Brigade, or it could be in favor of minority fundamentalism. So social media is mainly misused by these forces, and I think this is a very serious issue which has to be addressed. Honorable member was talking about certain hartal that has happened in Kerala. The member must also aware of the fact that recently the Facebook has removed a fake ID of the your Saffron Brigade, which is called Postcard News. Please let us know who created that particular ID. And that ID was propagating malicious campaign, which in fact intended to affect the communal fabric of the state of Kerala. Secular fabric of the state of Kerala. And it was intended to divide the people on communal lines. And again, who had initiated the call of Hartal? The Hartal call was initiated by the right-wing forces through their ID. And it was taken forward by the minority communal forces in the state of Kerala.
Right, Ragesh.
You had initiated and your counterpart had taken that forward. That was happened. Sir, another thing, cyber crimes in our country are increasing day by day. It has to be addressed separately. And demanding the Honorable Minister whether to set up special courts in dealing the cyber crimes, because special courts manned with trained judges, that is also very important. Trained judges are very much important, because it is a separate issue that has to be dealt separately. And of course, social media plays a very important role ensuring democracy of our country. Freedom of speech and expression is extremely important. So we have to hail the importance of social media. At the same time, we should come up with certain stringent provisions in IT Act for the misuse of social media by the communal forces.
Thank you, Ragesh. Please, thank you.